You'd think we'd need a miracle for Lucas to pull this off. The thing is, he was like a magnet for that kind of luck. There's that saying about lightning striking twice. Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.
Got himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wanker, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs? Oh, he's personally thanking you and Dez for being stand-up chaps.
Get stuffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country. Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
If he catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
Bloody hell! Stop going! And move around! Return fire!
Keep pushing! These mortar wankers are gonna kill themselves! Focus on
Let's go, Dez!
Oi! Look at that mess! Hans calls that an advance?
German infantry are swarming our tanks!
Well then let's mess with their infantry!
Oh yeah, we'll just waltz our way through a field of death!
But we're not here to fuck spiders!
Trench, hurry!
Keep your head down!
Where the fuck is Bowie? Head down! Head down! Bowie! Did you get shot yet?
Get stuffed and get down! Bombers are about to make their run!
Great! We'll follow them and mop up what's left!
Make sure to keep the infantry on fire!
There is, you see the gun, Lieutenant!
I'm okay.
The Major, we are being torn apart!
I gave you an order! Form the perimeter, protect the armor!
Sir, you gotta be bloody joking!
We will hold this line!
Our air support is fucked! If we don't deal with those flat cannons, there's not gonna be a fucking line!
You have your orders!
Fuck the orders! We are taking that hill!
Alone?
Nah, I got me, and I got Tess.
Fucking oath!
Here, take this! You clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers. Good luck!
Let's go!
I hope Jacobs and Bluey can hold out!
You want it done right? Send in the rats!
guns are this way.
Imagine the look on Ham's face when we pulled this off.
You joking? He'll just say it was all his idea.
Look out!
Shit, that was close.
Sneaky bastard, check your corners. For fuck's sake!
Until the bombers arrive. Help me with this MG.
There. Dez, fire the flare.
Expect today to end like this.
Ah, fuck it, why not?
Let's do this! As usual, I'll do all the work.
Yep, we're going out. Let's take as many of these bastards with us as we can.
Over to the right side! Bastards are trying to flank us!
We ain't done here!
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, because I'm winning!
You're not winning!
I am winning! And you'd better catch up!
Lucas! Half track's coming in on the right!
I see him!
Closer!
I know!
Come, come! Knock him! Down!
How many?
Doesn't matter! Just fucking shoot them!
Yes, we're not done! What's your count?
Sometimes, the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook.